So welcome to Singer's Journal. So yeah, I recorded like three videos for this, but I think I want to put this one up because I'm practicing on that middle range really, really hard right now, and I'm actually taking up a song that's kind of on some parts of the song pretty high, but I'm taking it up another whole step just so I can get practice with the middle voice. So I want to kind of hear where my middle voice is right now. So we'll see. Or maybe I'll do all three videos. IDK. But today is Monday, February the 12th, 2018. And I am on my break. So I'm doing me some good old practicing and then I'll get back to my stuff. All right, so let's start with the second verse. So this is the original key. I'm gonna have a whole step. Didn't want heaven without us. So Jesus, you brought heaven down. My sin was great, your love was greater. Why could sin? Doing that whole da da da, gonna go right into the bridge. Two. Death could not hold their torture before. You silenced the burst of sin and grace. The heavens are roar, the praise of your glory. For you. Right there, let's do better than that. The heavens are roaring, the praise of your glory, for you were raised to life again. You have no rival, you have no equal. Want to see what all that sounds like. All right, that's it. I mean, maybe I'll I should do that for Grace to Grace too. Let's just do that on the chorus and see what happens. It might be a hotmess.com or it might be good. Who knows? I got a feeling it's going to be a hotmess.com, but where is it? Oh, how do you just have a song? Hold on, let's pause this. All right, so I'm gonna own the spot, transpose Grace to Grace real quick. So if I want to go up a whole key, or yeah, whole step, I would just go up and make all of those a full whole step up. So
love and do that ancient cross. Chains are from time to life and grace to grace.
All right, so that was interesting. All right, bye.